McCavity's a mystery cat. He's called the hidden pawn. For he's the master criminal who can defy the law.
He's the bafflement of Scotland Yard, the flying squad's despair. For when they reach the scene of crime, McCavity's not there.
You may seek him in the basement, you may look up in the air.
But I tell you once and once again, McCavity's not there.
McCavity's a ginger cat, he's very tall and thin. You would know him if you saw him, for his eyes are sunken in.
His brow is deeply lined with thought, his head is highly domed.
His coat is dusty from neglect, his whiskers are uncombed.
He sways his head from side to side with movements like a snake.
And when you think he's half asleep, he's always wide awake. McCavity, McCavity, there's no one like McCavity.
For he's a fiend in great shape, a monster of depravity. McCavity's not there. He's outwardly respectable.
I know. He cheats at cards.
And his footprints are not found in any files of Scotland Yard.
And when the larder's looted,
the jewel case is rifled.
And when the milk is missing,
or another peep's been stifled,
or the greenhouse glass is broken,
and the trellis past repair,
there's the wonder of the thing, McCavity's not there. Took place, McCavity wasn't there. And they say that all the cats whose wicked deeds are widely known.
I might mention Mungo Jerry.
I might mention Griddlebone.
Are nothing more than agents for a cat who all the time just controls the operations, the Napoleon of crime!
McCavity's not there.